with all my strength. I learned to measure distance with pain and not in vain. I built myself a fortress to keep away the pain. Seems you can't avoid it. For some